Chico Xavier is a movie that tells the life of the medium Francisco Candido Xavier. Since childhood, Chico sees and talks to spirits, but people think it's just the boy's imagination. As a teenager, Chico discovers that he is a medium and begins to write messages from spirits. Many people start seeking him to get news of deceased relatives. Facing countless difficulties, Chico tries to spread love and hope with the help of the spirits.